USA Christian News. Dying patients who see their lives being destroyed by illness sometimes view death as their only way to stop their suffering. Where physician-assisted death is illegal, there is a growing body of evidence that the practice is done in secrecy. Patients will stop eating and drinking as the doctor sedates the patient until death occurs. This secrecy is one of the issues that troubles Dr. David Stevens of the Christian Medical and Dental Associations.
There's been the claims that, well, it's safe, it's not causing any problems. The bottom line is there's a shroud of secrecy around what's going on. In Oregon, for example, where it was first legalized, the reports have to be destroyed after they're turned in. You just get a numeric summary of what's happening in the state. There's no ability to investigate what happened or what if doctors have followed the law. And so they claim, yeah, everything's working fine. No, nobody knows what's happening.
With USA Radio Network, I'm John Clemens.